We need to hear God's word. How do we believe that? And this is the place. The house of God. Where we can hear God's word. This is the place where he wants to reveal himself through his word to us.
He
said, I went down to the potter's house. And behold, he wrought a work on the wheel. This is the wheel where the potter sits and he works on the vessel. He sets the clay on this wheel. This is the place where God transforms the clay into a vessel. This is the place of transformation. This is the place of change. It's also a place of total submission. This is a place that we, the Romans speaks of, it talks about presenting our bodies as a living sacrifice to God. This is the place where your self-will dies. And then God's will comes into place in your life. This is the place a lot of people don't want to be in, is the potter's wheel. God desires total commitment from us. Total, we have to be totally dedicated to him. One of the things I find this year, we'll be ministering 40 years. 40 years of serving God. Preaching the gospel of Jesus Christ. One of the things that you have to realize, when you listen to an earthly minister speaking, that he's speaking through experience. He's not speaking through something he read in a book or somewhere. So I find that in order to be successful in your walk with God, you have to be totally committed. You have to be dedicated to the call of God. That's in your life. Every day you allow God to put you on that wheel. Let him work on you. Let him bring a change in you. Allow him to transform your life. Not the way you want to be, but the way he wants you to be. A place of transformation. I pray to the Lord. I ask the Lord every day. God will touch our many people. From the state of Maryland. I pray that God will, you know, the people will allow God to touch their hearts and touch their lives. Because God is the only one that could change our lives. He's the only one that could transform this life of ours. So Jeremy.